Hello, my friends. Whole two expert division. I make the SDO, and the credit goes to Fensil with his nice video in his walkthrough. Let's watch it together. I use a power 2-ball wind 4, and I put 3.9 backspin and 2 right spin with a red ring touching the rough on the right, and I will adjust plus 25%. At mid, plus 25% at mid. 3.9 back, 2 right. We put our ball guide just passing from the right side of the pin. Little more left needed. Here I go to the right side of the cup, so need just passing on the right side of the pin. I will adjust 7.4 rings here. Needs 12.01 pull, guys. Me, I put 11.59 push. And I dropped just on the right side of the pin, so aim a little bit more left with your ball guide, guys. Thank you very much, Fensil. Thank you very much, guys, watching my video. If you like it, press the like button. And I wish you good luck at the tournament.